Invisible Deb, I got some news for you. Yeah, I got the tip that, the Democrats put it out themselves. Yeah, guess showing up tonight at the State of the Union address, and they're coming in with some illegals. Yeah, that's right. So I also heard that the Capitol Police are going to be there. Yeah, so you won't be alone. Yep, that's right. And do me a favor, ICE. While you're there, I hope you're going to arrest also the Democratic politicians, those senators or whoever brought the people in. Yeah, that's right. Thank you, ICE, from the American people. We appreciate everything that you guys are going to do. Oh, yes. That's right. Remember, thank you. Thank you. That's right. They're going to be there. And you are? Oh, okay. I got to get my dance on now. See you later, Ice. Thank you. Bye. Woo. Yeah. Also, I got a shout out to that Democratic senator. No, not the Democratic senator. What am I talking about? The Republican senator that tipped off and told Jeff Sessions that there better be arrest tonight at the State of the Union. Yeah. Right. We're going to get Ice, Ice Baby. They're going to be there. Yeah. Get up, guys. Come on, we gotta dance. Woo! Yeah, ice. 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 That's right. Ice. What do they think? They're just gonna bring these so-called dreamers to come there and cause havoc and disrespect our president during a State of the Union speech? Oh no, we ain't having none of that. That's right. Thank you, Jeff Sessions, and the Congress Police Force. Yeah, that's right. Ice. Come on, guys, gotta get up and dance. Thank you.